Oh, that is meaty. So I just received a text video showing me a wave here locally that looked insane. So I got all my stuff, took off. I think I left my camera at home. Nope, I brought it. I stopped number one locally here in the South Bay. Looks a little bit high tidey, maybe even a little bit wonky, but it's worth a shot. I'm gonna hold off going up north to Rincon.
Day three of this West Coast swell brought some of the biggest waves we've seen in quite a while. The sets were big. Yes, some of them had shape, but most of them were kind of walled out and closed out. Like I said, this is the biggest we've seen in a little while, so the sand hasn't quite set up yet. Hopefully this large swell has moved some sand around for the rest of the swell. Here you go. Day three of this 2 week plus long swell to hit the West Coast.
Look how big that is. Thank you. actually stayed home.
All right, there was day three. Hope you enjoyed watching this. Check back soon as I'm going to try to post every day that we're able to shoot. The conditions for tomorrow look a little bit iffy, but fingers crossed I'll be back again tomorrow. Thanks for watching. I'm Brad Jacobson, and I'll see you on the sand.